Hey, Brandon, what's up?
Would you agree that Satisfaction by the Stones is the greatest of all time guitar riffs?
No. It's a good riff. It's a great riff. I could, off the top of my head, name five greater riffs than that. I'm going to give you Jethro Tull, Aqualung. Snot running down his nose. Greasy fingers smearing shabby clothes. How about AC/DC, Back in Black? Can you give me that?
Give Fred a minute. He's a little older now.
Yeah, Fred's very old. Give us a second. We'll fix it in post. You know that. Come on, listen to this.
You guys act like you're spring chickens.
Yeah, Brandon, here, listen. Dan-an-an. Come on. That. How about Guns N' Roses, Sweet Child of Mine? Thank you, Robin.
I don't
need to play it. Oh, my God.
You haven't said anything about Eddie Van Halen or Hendrix or...
All right, I'll bring in a special guest, Steve Nowicki, live with his guitar. Go ahead. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I was just warming up. I was going to front that. Nice job.
Oh, you're going to do your David Lee Roth?
Wow. You're getting better. Dude, you're practicing
nonstop. What about
nonstop.
Something from Randy Rhoads? I mean, there's just tons of great riffs.
How does Crazy Train go?
Crazy
Train. Yeah, really.
Listen to it. Come on. Here we go.
Also, the Foo Fighters are always overlooked. Like, this is one of the best riffs.
Oh, yeah. You forget. There's so many good ones.
How about Money for Nothing, Dire Straits? Come on, that's a great riff.
You can't forget Leslie West, too.
Yeah.
Leslie West, Mississippi Queen. How about... Let us mention ZZ Top, LaGrange.
I was going to say, no ZZ Top?
Yeah, come on out, your ZZ Top for my man, Steve Nowicki, who fucks like a demon. He fucks so hard. Here he goes. Go ahead. Give me a little LaGrange. Hey, yeah.
You haven't said Jimi Hendrix. I mean, tons of great riffs.
Wait, I'm riffing with the riffs.
All right. With the riffs.
I'm going to blow Fred's mind apart. He can't come up with them that quick. Hey, Fred, let me ask you an honest question.
Yeah.
Who's a better guitar player, you or Nowicki? Nowicki's over there pulling
Nowicki's
out riffs
good.
Out of his... Is he not as good as you?
He's different. He is of the younger generation. He's the way the younger generation swings.
I can't believe you didn't grab a guitar and do a guitar off, Fred.
I want to see guitar off. I name a riff and then, you know, we'll see. Fred's a very good kid. Maybe you guys should start a band. We'll see. We'll see. Fred turned into Jim Henson of the Muppets, so he's no longer able to play guitar.
There you go.
I love this man. I'll give you two more riffs that I think are better.
All right.
Neil Young's Cinnamon Girl and Killing in the Name, Rage Against the Machine.
Haven't mentioned Jim.
Coming at you. Yeah, there you go.
And Bulls on Parade, too.
Hey, coming at you, WNBC. Coming at you. Coming at you where? Stay away from me. Coming at you. Yeah. Thank you, Steve, with the guitar over there. Want to play one last riff? Go ahead.
More of a lick than a riff, if we're getting specific with it, but...
There you go. Uh-huh.